All right. We're just gonna chill out today. Listen to some relaxing music. And play some fuck. I thought I had enough. A pain. Oh, I did do it. I'm losing my fucking mind. I totally forgot I did do this. I don't think I have enough blaze rod. I was a little bit short. I'll ask him if I played this, but I think I just need to farm it up. Yeah. Yeah, this is all coming back to me. It's been a little while. It's been a little while since I played this. Spent more time on this world trying to get my gear up. And, you know, I know it's not the best, but it's about all I got. It's just so fucking peaceful. What's unknown? Where the fuck are the blazes? Oh, fuck. Fuck yeah, one blazer out, let's go. Oh, shit. Fucking great, man. One blaze rod, two blaze rod.
Be ready.
Oh shit, fuck. Fucking two blaze rods, be good. I don't think I have enough ender pearls, but I'm nearly fucking dead. Alright, we're gonna chill out over here and recover, I think. Alright, gotta fix that. Oh fuck, I'm dying. The fuck is it? Oh my god. Holy shit. Fuck me. Just trying to fix my fucking shit. Trying to jam out here.
Oh my god, there's so much in there.
Guys, I wonder if there's a way to make an efficient blaze spawner where you can just like infinitely get shit. I think there is, but I do not know the ways. Yeah, I do not know the way. So. I don't know. Let's go kill these fucking guys. Oh my god. You know what? I think I have enough blaze rods. And I think it's all good today. I think, you know. I think we got plenty. We're just gonna go farm some Endermen. That's what we're gonna do. That's what I'm gonna do. I like how I've never really recorded this. Like, I've tried streaming this world, but it just, for some reason, it always breaks. So I'm just recording it and hopefully it doesn't break this time because I'm tired of it breaking all the time. But you know, it's all good. Yeah. It's all good. So, how many Eyes of Avengers did I have? Because I do want to eventually fight the dragon. Oh, I've been putting on my I have one Ender Pearl. Hopefully I have another one. Do I have more blade? I have plenty of blaze rods. I need ender pearls. Fuck. Alright. That's what I'm looking for. I need 10. Alright. 12. No, 9. I need 11. Fuck. I just need 11, and then, we're good to go. Oh, yeah, I forgot. I started to build other houses here. I didn't finish it, but fuck it. Who cares? Not me. This is where I was hunting them before. Is the sun coming up or down? Oh, it's going down. Perfect. Because I'm through this world after I beat the Ender Dragon and do all the other crap and exciting stuff you do. I want to make this like a huge castle with like big walls coming up and over around this whole area of landscaping and filling it in. Make this like. I think I'll make this like a coliseum or something, because it's like a natural engravement. Put like big walls all the way over here. Be right along the whole base. What the fuck? And come all the way over here. And go up here and like big walls up here, you know? And I'll put some big ass walls. I forgot my game is still hacked. That's why it's not getting dark. I'm just... I like how smooth it looks on my other screen, and then it's just choppy as shit on my fucking, on my regular old monitor. Oh, he's got a block. He's a... Oh, shit. Oh, spider jockey. Oh, what the fuck? Too used to old combat? Wow. Alright, I'm gonna run away here a little bit. I don't know why my game is still broken. I do not know why. I fixed it multiple times. Come here, fucking spider. Yeah, get fucked. I might stream City Skylines. Whenever I'm playing this in a little bit, I don't know. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling City Skylines. But after I get enough Ender Pearls, I will stream that. And, it's been a little while, and I think there's been a shit ton of changes to City Skylines. So I think I'm gonna vibe with it. Like, I built my base right on top of the End Fortress in this world. I didn't even know it was fucking there. Like, what are the odds? Dude, I wish I was recording that. Just digging around, just stumble on into this mine shaft, into this... Oh, here's... There's an Enderman. Come here. Oh, he's angry now. I need a better bow. Oh, shit. You know what I need? I fix my... I've got one Ender Pearl. This is... Oh, there's another boy. Come here. So, if the enemy all live in the end... Oh, he dropped a pearl. Fucking... 3 pearls. Let's go. Let's get it. I don't see any Enderman. Sugar cane. Can't wait to get an elytra. Be so nice. Elytra, some fireworks. Not have to worry about anything. Still can't believe I got a fucking grass block. Big pog. Where the fucking Enderman, man? I don't want to fight all these mobs. My armor's fucking degrading.
I'll just look at me simultaneously.
Oh shit, I'm gonna die. What am I talking about? I got full diamond armor, I ain't scared. Get fucked.
What the fuck is this fire doing over here?
Oh, a lava pit right next to water? Oh shit. The fuck is this terrain generation?
The fuck's going on here? They both have...
Oh, what the fuck? Oh. That was a big score. Double the pearls.
Oh, baby zombie. Oh my god.
Another Enderman over there? Come here. Come here, Enderman. Oh my fuck. Hey, got one though. It's all good. Just a sacrificial creeper. Alright, let's start heading back. I think the sun is about to come up. And I don't want to be left out in the darkness. Mainly because I'm scared of the dark.
What the fuck am I talking about?
I'm in the dark. That's why I hacked my game up. Maybe I'll jump on some high pixel. Nah. I'm trash. Where the fuck is my veil? Oh, there it is. Three grass blocks. I feel so accomplished. Oh, look at all that wheat. Holy shit. Dude. Oh my. Fuck, Fuck, I didn't put it in there. Where the fuck did I put it? Alright,
let's put that in there. Let's put these ender pearls in here. Just so they don't get lost.
Where'd that ender pearl go? Hello?
Oh, there's my unbreaking hello.
Oh, it's 8 string. Boom. The ones up here first.
See the top room.
It might not be the most efficient farm, but I prefer have my farms like blended naturally with the landscape. Just makes them look a lot better. See, I really don't care about, you know, getting done with this as fast as possible or beating the game super fast.
I just like to chill and vibe with Minecraft.
Other games, I'm like all rushed up, but this one, you know, it's just a chill. It's just a vibing game.
It's not even like it's super popular anymore. It is, but it's just like,
not like it was a couple weeks ago. Look at all the wheat. Oh my god.
Oh, this one's gonna try.
Do 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 do. Fuck, I broke that one. So much wheat, holy shit, man. Fucking look at that, man. When I started this, I had like fucking just the seeds I picked off the ground. For some reason, I'm really unlucky with villages. I haven't been able to find any.
I found one, but it was trash.
No nothing. No crazy things. I think the only way I'm really gonna, I'm not gonna be able to transport villagers all the way.
That's a lot of meat. I'm leaving some of this up, so
in case I've ever needed. Still got some. Fuck. Boop, boop, boop. Dude, that's a lot of bread.
We'll just make like a spot here.
And then like a bread spot. You know, put like, we'll keep a stack and then we'll use all these seeds for something, I don't know. Maybe breeding chickens. I don't know at this point, you know? I just don't know. Where am I gonna put my blaze rods? I'll put them in here. The blaze rods and the blaze prouter. But I don't know. I don't know how long I've been playing for. Holy shit. I can't go to the end yet. I don't know what I'm gonna be able to do in the end.
What are you gonna have a goal?
Let's see if I'm gonna make my own track system yet. I think 2 stacks. Should be enough. Maybe a stack of gold, and we'll need some redstone and a lot more sticks than that. Oh, that's plenty. Maybe we like. Am I doing that right? Yes. Maybe like 14 of those boys. And a wooden button. Beautiful. Well, we're gonna have 2 rails. So that's gonna be the one that's gonna go to the end fortress. Fuck, that was exactly 64. And we're just gonna park it right there. Wait. Fuck. My OCD. Maybe we'll just park it like right where this crafting table is. And like put like this. You know what I'm saying? And then this, and then button, and boom. Boom, boom. And I'm probably need like 4 here. Maybe I should just use redstone blocks. I think that would be more efficient. You know? I think that's the way to go. Redstone blocks.
That's cool. I think I've got a bunch of redstone just lying around.
Yeah, we'll make up a few redstone blocks. You know.
Fuck.
blocks of redstone. Do I have a minecart? I don't know if I can make one. I just gotta be able to get up and down. Down's easy, up is not so easy. So we are just gonna make a minecart. Go like this, and... Fuck. Oh no. 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't even know if this is gonna work. I don't have enough tracks. We gotta make some more tracks. We'll leave that there for future me. Yep, we'll put this right to the top. This is not going to work. Oh, no way. This is just not enough. There's just not enough power rails to go up this big slope. Worth a shot. And it's probably gonna make it a second one. And that's it. What the f- Yes. And we're gonna have that end right there. Put a thing. Oh, that's not gonna power. So we'll just put a good old-fashioned redstone block there. Boop, boop. And then we'll just... Pew, boop, boop. that gold? No, it's just fucking garbage iron. Let's put this here and just... This too? Oh man, I totally forgot about this. Oh, I got one in there, so I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Ah. Just good old fashioned 11. No, let's just do it on the side. Yeah, if I was gonna mine down the middle, that would have really bothered me. You know. The fucking out of here. But that's a spider spawner. No mobs coming in this cave.
Oh, I'm out of blocks anyway.
Well, I still got a redstone torch. Do the same job. Fuck, I don't have a button. Oh. Now, let's try the other one.
Oh, that's cool.
Ooh, once this gets all filled up, you can have two tracks going each way. And look at, there's the nether portal. And it's just a button to click a button away.
How lazy are you? Extremely. Just like, look at this. Don't have to freaking hold buttons getting upstairs.
And now I'm here. Alright, I think I've played enough of this for right now. I'll come back. It's just like, I can't play too much of this game at all. I want to play it, but... yeah, we'll call it.